4分間のマリーゴールド Marigold in 4 minutes. This drama is based on a manga 4分間のマリーゴールド Mikoto has a special skill in which he gets a vision of someone's death bed when he holds the person's hand. Also, this character will bring tears to the viewers because of his forbidden love story with a half-sister.Is this going to be a psychics and love story? Reports say that a person has a 4 minutes to revive their heart beating to have a 50-50 chance of living. If it takes it longer than that, the chance is going to be much less. Hanamaki Mikoto is an EMT paramedic personnel. He is 25 years old. He became an EMT because of his past. He has been depressed by...His special skill, which does not help to change people's last moments at their deathbed. His father remarried and had brothers and sisters. His father died when he was 10 years old. He lives with his brothers and sisters. He has had a special feeling toward his half-sister, but he kept it to himself. Until he got a vision of her life is not going to last very long.Sarah is a half-sister who is a painter. She is 27 years old. She teaches classes to elders and little children. She brings a bright smile to the family. Her kindness and sweet spirit brings the whole family together. She does not know she has 1 year to live. Sarah's older brother, Kenta, 35 years old, he holds the whole family together ever since his father died.He is a captain of his family. He is security personnel as a profession, and he enjoys kickboxing, martial art for fun. The youngest one is Hanamaki Ai. Hanamaki is a family name. He cooks for family. He is the only one able to cook properly, and the family loves his food. His sister adores him very much. The drama homepage explains that Kenta Nakajima, a popular painter in Japan, will be in charge of supervising drama's painting and drawings by Nanano. They are going for a detailed and sophisticated with warmth of a human touch in the painting in the show. Well, for me, just personal opinion, this drama's main casting was somewhat disappointing. The female actress is not known for a romance stereotype. She has been portrayed as a mostly powerful, evil, mean character, such as Serene, Silence Criminal, Legal V 2018, In Hand 2018, Miss Devil HR 2018. But in this drama, she will portray a totally different personality as a sweet, kind, soft, considerate artist would be much different than previous her work. Of course, Yokohama Ryusei's casting news was the hot news for me. He will play a high school boy who is a mature and detail-oriented person. Even he will cook for his family in the drama.I will get to watch him cooking in the show. I am hoping for the best. The drama will do well. Happy watching!